Yes, we Muslims believe Muhammad, peace be upon him, is the greatest prophet and messenger. And not only that, the greatest prophet and messenger out of all prophets and messengers, and the greatest human being ever stepped foot on the surface of this earth. Why? Because he is the final prophet and messenger that was sent to this world. Prophets and messengers before him, were sent to particular tribes, particular nations, particular cities, but the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, was sent to the entire mankind. So he, alayhi salatu was salam, had that special duty and responsibility in which Allah had sent him, lin-nasi kaffa, as he says in the Quran Kareem, to the entire world, to the entire people, not only to the Arabs and the non-Arabs, not only to the white people, to the white and the non-white people, not only to those who live in the Arabian Peninsula, to every single human being standing on the surface of this earth to the day of judgment. That's what makes the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam unique. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala had taken a pledge and an oath from all the prophets and the messengers before Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam, at any time that Muhammad will exist at their time, that they follow Muhammad alayhi salam.